first step of the treatment, which was one dose of cytoxin. And on Thursday, she gets the first vaccine injections, which we are very hopeful will help her immune system fight cancer. It's very exciting, and I'm very hopeful, but I'm just so hesitant to get too invested in this treatment. We've had so many disappointments. I'm just, you know, scared to have my heart crushed again. So just want to thank everyone for all their love, support, prayers, cards, well wishes, good vibes, and everything so far. It's just been amazing and overwhelming, and I'm eternally grateful. And I wish you all well and health and happiness. And I want to ask for your continued support, continued prayers, continued well wishes and good vibes and intentions. It's meant so much to us all, and it helps us get through each day. So it's just amazing, and I'm really grateful. So thank you, and please keep it up.
Good morning, guys. I am super chemoed out, even though it's supposed to be chemo light. Yesterday, I think, I've done chemo for so long, it's still, like, really harsh. So, anyways, I'm having my oatmeal this morning to help my stomach. It always does. I haven't had it in a while. Next to my pretty flowers that Catherine sent me. I'm just going to baby my stomach because it's really, I don't know. These last couple weeks just got worse and worse. It's harder for me to even want to eat anything.
Tired baby. You are tired baby? You sure do look tired.
So I just had literally the best Caesar salad ever. It was a pre-made Caesar salad from Safeway my mom got for me. It was so good. So good. I haven't had one in so long and it was so delicious. I wish I would have vlogged it, but yeah. We're just boring today because my mom took a nap after she was done with the video. And I didn't really plan on really doing anything today but working out. So, and putting this one to sleep. No.
Thank you.
staying here, Ava girl? Ava? 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 Ava, you liking your outfit from yesterday?
She's walking around with her, crawling around with her outfit she had on yesterday. I guess she liked it. I am relaxing. I'm gonna work out at some point, but
is that my phone? Are you supposed to have that?
Anyways, I've been doing research. Sorry, the camera string is like in the way. I've been doing research on this. It's not really a diet. It's more of like a lifestyle plan. It's by Tone It Up, and it's two friends, Karina and Katrina, and they made a nutrition and fitness plan for people who are trying to eat clean and get fit. So I've been doing research on them all morning because their nutrition plan costs $150, which is something that I do not have right now, and I don't know if I can commit to something for $150 without really knowing if it's any good. So if anyone on YouTube has tried the Tone It Up fitness plan, please let me know. I would love to hear what you have to say about it. I'm also going to look up some YouTube videos right now. So, yep. And Abigail is walking around with my phone. What time is it, Abigail?
Lunchtime.
Yes, that's buddy, y'all. Come on. Ava, come on. Ava. Why are you being a weirdo?
Just yogurts.
Why are you being so weird? You sick of yogurts? You look so funny when you're eating.
Just trying to get through the next 72 hours. That's how it is with me and chemo. The first 3 days are really rough. So, then on Thursday, I get the vaccine. So, yeah, just really taking it easy. I had 10 milligrams of a steroid yesterday, too, along with my infusion. So that's part of the reason I had energy, like, to even go to the grocery store. And then I had steroids 2 days before that. So, and, like, just, like, within those 3 days, I already have steroid face. But that's okay, because I'm not going to be on steroids for very much longer. Well, probably not at all, because that's my last chemo treatment, fingers crossed. So, yeah, I'm a little nauseous. This one's definitely a nausea inducer. Anyways.
Ah! Is it gone?
So, it is freaking hot outside. I was going to take Ava for a walk, but I'm so glad I didn't because it's so hot out. Hi, Ava. We're just relaxing and trying to get a change of scenery. Today is super boring. So boring. But I saw this quote and it was like, the opposite of bored is exercise. So maybe I should go do that.
Having fun playing with her cell phones. I got all her cell phones out this weekend and put them in a bucket. You want your cell phone and playing your piano at the same time, Ava?
How happy you are that you have
two very cute,
beautiful people that love you and can feel
very
this
cute,
kind
Ava.
Of love. Because I imagine your life was, you know, scary for a while, right?
Very cute, Ava.
What they mean to you. So we'll go down.
Who are you calling on your cell phone?
What mom and dad mean to you.
Who are you calling? You calling to see if one of your friends can come play?
You like hugs? Travel now on AA.com. Anyway.
You making music now? You making music?
Nine News has learned that Denver officials have reached a deal to pay the largest settlement ever to settle a jail abuse.
Look at that cute outfit you have on. I think Natasha got you that for your birthday or Christmas. I don't remember which one.
County Sheriff Department.
Again, it's so cute. Use another cute outfit for the day. You always look cuter than any of us in the house.
And we will do that tonight at 5 o'clock.
Look at how smart Alyssa is. She's going to give you that, too. Look how smart she is. She gave you the crayon and she gave you the... I know, but she knew to give you both. That's pretty amazing. You're pretty smart, Ava. You're pretty smart. You're gonna make a picture, pretty picture, on your dry erase crayon board. You guys, this is so cool. This is from Crayola. I'm sure we've showed it already, but it's, you can color on it, and it's a dry erase board. So that way, like, you don't have to be pulling out paper all the time. And it wipes clean at the end of the day or whenever you're done. Hi, Ava. I think Ernie picked it up for her at Target. It was such a good buy.
Time for a night-night!
Day was alright. Yeah, so... I don't know. I guess poor Christina, the one time I was able to talk to her today, was feeling pretty chemoed out. The doctor did say it's a lower dose, but that cytoxin, that's pretty heavy duty chemo. So hopefully she was able to use all of the anti-nausea meds she needed, and that she's not doing too bad. So I'll find out when I get there.
I had to send Ernie to go get me a cherry limeade because I am not drinking enough. I don't know why I cannot drink on chemotherapy. It's just such a hassle. And I'm feeling really horrible and icky, so he had to go get me a cherry limeade. We had bought stuff yesterday, so he wouldn't have to go do anything for me today. And then when he came home, I'm like, I haven't drank enough. I need a cherry limeade. So it is what it is. Like I always say about chemo, whatever I got to do to get through it. But, yeah. So that's that. It's just part of cancer life, I guess.
What do you got there, Ava? You got mommy's Powerade bottle? Is that cool? Is that fun? What's the matter? Oh, you tired? You want to snuggle? Or you want to play with the bottle? Aren't you funny? What you got? Playtime.
Good evening, YouTube. I am not doing so well. I just think my body's had so much chemo, like, even though this wasn't a heavy dose, it's totally taken me down, and I have pain, and I'm not drinking enough, and I'm trying to get fluids in, and I'm probably dehydrated. And it's rough. Ernie has... Ava, I literally took one bite of my dinner and I couldn't do it. I'm just trying to get this cherry limeade down. So, I don't know how much footage there is for tomorrow's vlog, but I'm calling it a night. This has been a really difficult day. I hope I have enough energy to get to the post office tomorrow to get my package from Greece. Yeah, this cytoxin is icky. All chemotherapy is icky. Chemotherapy is just yuck, yuck, hate it. Nothing good to say about it. Except for if it's working and it's pushing your cancer back, that's about the only good thing. Man, you guys, you have no idea how much I hope that this vaccine works and to be off of chemo for a long time. Maybe forever. Sorry, guys, I'm getting nauseous. I should probably go. But anyways, I just want to say goodnight. I don't even know if I'll get Avon here saying goodnight. But, okay, bye. Ava and Daddy came to visit Mommy in the bed. Ava... She's so funny. She likes these apps, but she gets real frustrated if she can't figure them out. They're kind of advanced, Ava. Is that funny?
Hello, YouTube.
Hi, guys. I am out of pain, which I haven't been out of pain for a few weeks now. Completely out of pain.
That's because of 3, is it milligrams?
Yeah.
I've dilated through my